Oh my god, guys. Okay, so I woke up early as fuck. I woke up a little early. I'm about to clean the keychain. I really wanted to record myself doing it, but I don't have storage on this memory card. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go buy a memory card. Actually, let me see if I have any extras, because I have a few. This is my fucking problem. I be running out of fucking memory card storage. This is my fucking problem. Yeah, no, I don't. I have this one. Let me see. Hold on, guys. I'm literally about to check if I have any storage on this card, because I know that I have. I just uploaded a vlog. To go to brunch. Bitch, I'm really nervous. Alright, I'm gonna turn this shit off. Bye. So we're at one of my favorite restaurants. I can't record too much because of the music. Okay, guys, so we just finished eating. The food was amazing. It was just really, really awkward because we came to eat by my job and they wouldn't stop staring at me. Like, all the guys, they were staring at me the whole time. Literally, the whole time. Like, behind his back, they were like, huh? I'm just like, bitches is retired, baby. Or on maternity leave. Who knows? To be announced. To be decided. But, oh shit, my nail just got stuck in there. But yeah, it was just really, like, when we left, it was like everybody literally were walking and everybody's like, like, damn, you want to stare any harder? Oh, my scalp is so itchy. I can't wait to wash my hair. You know, I haven't washed my hair in 2 weeks. Did you know that? Okay, ignore me. Lock the doors. Well, now we are gonna go drop this food off to the kitties. Oh, we're gonna drop the food off to the kids. I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna release a new collection because we sold out again. I literally have a piece of meat in my back tooth. So I just got to my mom's house. My mom was gonna throw this out. It's like a pole. Y'all gonna see, because I'm gonna DIY it. No, don't bring it. Put it, just leave it down there.
Where?
Right here.
Like on the corner? Oh, right here?
Yeah. Okay. Why are you gonna bring it up if I'm gonna take it with me? I mean, I really meant like leave it outside.
What's here now?
Why does she throw that out?
You'll see why.
What the fuck? Be at my mom's house. I just got here and I'm so happy to be here. I'm so happy to see my children. Did I leak yet? Oh, nope, but that looks like I might soon. Okay, guys, so the kids are sleeping. I came to see them, but they were sleeping, so let me show you guys what I have. Who is that? Is that Mieli or is that me? Who is that? Is that, is that my son's face? Who's that, you guys? Who is that? Fun fact, I used to play the clarinet. I used to play the clarinet. And I never gave it back. I was supposed to give it back, and I never did. Oh my god. Mom. You guys. This is staple piece. Mommy, no puedo creer que esa es mi cama. Parece la de Amiel. It looks like my child. Is that me? Or is that Mieli? Mati.
Fish? Look at the garlic shrimp.
You like the fishies? What are they in? They're in the water?
Yeah.
¿Están en el agua?
Oh, nine! Mama! Mama!
Whoa!
Oh, mama! Mama!
Yeah, baby. What's that? El pescado. Say pescado.
No.
Say pescado. Say pescado.
Mama.
Yeah. Say fish. Fish.
Mama. Puti.
That's a big fish.
Yeah. You like eat.
Hi. So we're at dinner. Show me that shrimp, babe. What's the name of the camarón? What's that?
Me.
That's for you?
Yeah. Papa, you get me.
Papi, put it for you?
Yeah. And there's a good guy.
Baby, is that yours? Wow. Is that mine or Papi's?
Is the filet mignon?
Hey guys! So we are food shopping today. Are we food shopping?
Yeah!
No. No, we're not. Yeah? Okay, so we're just at BJ's. What are we doing here? We're just buying random shit. Wow, this is a really thin CV. I've never seen the CV this thin. Wow, that is very thin. That's cute. Okay. I see you, BJ's. Hold on. This is really thin too. Wow. These bunk beds do not go with my aesthetic. Baby. Okay, guys. So, we are here. What are we doing? I'm not really sure. We're just gonna buy some things. What are we buying? I don't really know what we're buying. I really wanted a steamer. So I had got this steamer to steam like my bed and stuff because I want to start steaming my bed. And I tried today and the water spilled all over the bed. Fail. Fail. Yeah. Hey.
Whoa, puppy.
Hi, Mia. So I think what we're gonna get, okay, so we're getting pretty much like the big stuff. So we're doing laundry detergent. We're probably gonna do like waters, some cleaning supplies. We really don't need like a lot of stuff. Okay, he's getting softener. I'm just watching over here. You know, just saying out loud what we're getting that he's already getting. What else are we getting? I'm trying to think. Get some Clorox wipes. Definitely gonna get some Fabuloso. Absolutely not.
pine sole is my thing. Pine sole for sure. Washing cups. The fucking worst. Don't judge. No me juzguen.
I hate these plates. I feel like paper plates. They're like a I don't know. They feel weird to me. They're funny.
Okay, guys, so. Charmin extra soft. Do we have bags, right? Garbage bags we have, right? Yeah, get Charmin.
Yeah.
Charmin. Do we have toilet paper? I think we do. Not a lot. We have, but not a lot. Look, they have PJs here. Walmart is cheaper. Never mind. I love Walmart.
They like never have Bounty anymore.
Should we get tissues for my allergies? But I have allergies now.
Yes, I have allergies. I have these newfound allergies that I never had before. And they're killing me. Literally. I never had allergies before, but I have them now. And I'm dying. I've never experienced some shit like this in my life. And it's very ghetto. And I don't recommend. Every time I come here, I get a plant. They don't have any plants for me today. Baby! What happened? She's crying. Mia's crying. Yeah. Oh no, Mia. Bye. You said give me a tete. Okay, guys, so I'm trying to get into coffee. I really am trying to get into coffee. My best friend told me about this coffee that she recommends. I don't see it around here. What am I gonna do?
Done. We pretty much just got like all the big stuff. Yogurt, Bounty, waters, my body armor, plates, cups, cleaning supplies, and that's about it. What? And detergents. Yeah. Oh. And then Mia's of course got a toy. Because when does he not?
Now, where are we going? I want to see if Carter's is still open, and if Carter's is open, we're going to Carter's. Hey guys! Okay, so today we have my postpartum appointment. I have come to the conclusion that I have allergies. I'm suffering really bad. I have my postpartum appointment in 2 hours. Fuck! In 2 hours.
Of course, you got the worst allergy medicine.
Mo got it for me.
I'm like, girl's the worst.
The thing is, some girl said that it dries up your milk.
Allergy foods? Titi. Tell mommy.
Ma.
Did you fart?
Nah.
Yeah, you did. So I'm here with Natas.
Hi, hungry girl.
My pregnant queen. Oh my god, this is the worst.
Mama.
My throat is so itchy.
Patience. Patience. We need to practice patience.
Say please. No. You say please.
He says apple juice. Say apple juice.
Apple juice.
What? Apple. apple juice.
Hungry ass.
Yeah, she is like.
I feel like you haven't eaten.
Bro, I just fed her before I took her a shower. Before I took her a shower, I literally fed her. Oh my god, I feel like shit.
So, Quentin, I want to talk.
Okay, guys, so. We are at our postpartum appointment, baby. Yes, we are. Okay, so we're at our postpartum appointment. Last time I was here, I was pregnant as fuck, okay? I have the meanest allergies. Clearly, only one eye is red. I don't think it's pink eye. I don't have any discharge or whatever, so I'm just gonna go with allergies. Fuck.
I can't believe I'm here right now. This is crazy.
Crazy! So after this, I'm gonna go get a car wash. I'm gonna go get a car wash and I'm gonna go home and work. Work, 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 work. First time here. I've been wanting to come here for a while and we finally came. We were actually gonna go to Cuban Pete's. Nothing against Cuban Pete's, but this place was such a vibe. It was such a vibe. It was delish. It was so yummy. The food, oh my god. Why are you always bubbling everywhere?
Bubbling
is
the life
for me, right? No, like seriously, you're always
when you bubble it out here, you live stress.
Like why? I'm not saying hold it, but like goddamn, like I hear you farting from my closet. Like I'll be in my closet sitting at my desk and all I hear is like what?
Hi, puppy.